Fortnite update, we got a hunting rifle is back in the game, the flint knock is back in the game, and we got apparently airstrikes back in the game. Obviously the hunting rifle doing 84 damage now. Headshots are not 200 anymore, just to let you know. Fire rate 0.89 any times. Everything's the same thing. Flint knock attack the game, flint too bad. The flint knock does, if I'm correct, 90 damage, and the airstrike obviously you throw it down, and throw the ball out of the sky and fall down. Let me know what you think about the new Fortnite update. I think it's good. I'm going to pop in the game and find out how good it is. Remember to like and subscribe.